Hello everyone and welcome to today's video where we are going to talk about harvesting mangoes. So first and foremost, grafted mango varieties will mature within 4 years, which means some mature at around 4 years, others mature sooner, 2-3 years, while the normal mango varieties can mature 5 to 8 years, some even take more, 15 or more years. So if possible, go for the grafted mango varieties. Then for grafted varieties, you can harvest for over 20 years before the production starts to decline. Then one important thing to note is that if you intend to sell the mangoes to the market or to grocery stores and so forth, supermarkets, shops and so forth, you can harvest them when they are half ripe, when the skin is half yellow, so that they have a longer shelf life. For example, if whoever you are selling to will stay with the mangoes for a week before he sells them, he has enough time to store them in the shell before they go bad. Then if you plan to sell them to a processing facility, most of the processing facilities will process them as soon as they get there. So you wait until they are fully ripe, so that if they are going to be used to make juice, they'll make the sweetest tasting juice. Okay. Then last but not least, mangoes will stay for around 2-3 weeks before they go bad. And here I'm talking about mangoes that will be stored in a refrigerator. For those that will be stored in normal conditions, they can go for about a week and a half after they have ripened, before they go bad. So that's all about harvesting. See you in the next video. If you enjoyed the video, subscribe to receive more videos from us. Thank you.